मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप एवरीवन आर फाइन, राइट? सो इन द लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड दैट इज द एक्सरसाइज नंबर 3.4 अप टू 5th मेन, राइट? सो अप टू 5th क्वेश्चन आई सॉल्वड इन द लास्ट क्लास ओनली. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व फ्रॉम द 6th मेन. ओके, व्हाट इज द 6th मेन प्रॉब्लम हियर? दैट इज अ फाइंड द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर व्हिच मस्ट बी एडेड टू, दैट इज अ गिवन नंबर 2,56,000 टू मेक इट अ perfect square, and also find the square root of the that perfect square. Okay, so again using the long division method only. So whatever the remainder you get, no, that number you have to add it to the given number to get a perfect square number. Okay, so do the long division, that is 2,56,000. Yes. Okay, to the long division, that is the first we have to take the always first make a pair here. Yeah, then you have to take the only perfect square number. Starting, you have to start with the perfect square number, right? So here 4 for the 16 and 5 for the 25, we can take a 25, it is a equal. So take that one, read here, that is 5 5 is 25, and next here 0 0. Now, whatever the value in the ones place, we have to add that one. So we add, that will become a 10, right? Next, take a 2 number, that is 6 0. Okay, so here we can't take a 6 0, right? Why? See, here if you take only 6 0 means, and if you divide, that is a, you take here 101 ones or 102 twos or 103 threes or 104 fours, that time will be a greater than the this 60. For that reason, take here another 2 zeros also, so here only. Okay, so here 1 0, because I am making another 2 zeros here, because of that I am writing here a 0, that is the division rule. Now 109 9 9s are 81, and here 9, 8 here, and 9 after 9. Okay, so this value will be a very small value. Wait one second.
So what is the answer they given? 3.4. Which one it is? 6th one, right?
Because of here 0, we have to take a 0 also. Here also we have to take a 0. Getting idea? See, because usually we add the ones place value, but here we directly take a 2 numbers at a time here only, right? For that reason I am writing a 0 in the this quotient, and at the same time you have to write 0 also here. Okay, now do me. That is 1,006 are 60. 6 6 are 36, and here 3 0, 6 1 the 6, so it is a greater value. Now 1,000 5 are 10, so here 1,006 and 6 is, we are taking 6,036. We are having only 6,000. Then which value we have to add here? 36, right? So therefore, right here 1,000 into 6 is equal to 6,036. We have a 6,000. Therefore, otherwise it can be like this. 25 and 0. No, we can't take this one. Okay. So here we have a 6,000. Therefore, we have to add 36 to given number, to get a perfect square number. get a perfect number, square number, we have to add. The smallest number is 36. Here 36 we have to add to this number to get a perfect square number. Now our perfect square number is 25,000. Add 36 to the given number. That will become our 36. Okay. Now find the square root of that one. We have to add 36. That is the smallest number to add the given number to become a perfect square number. Once if you got that number and find the square root of that given number using same long division method only. That is 5 5 is 25 and here 0 and add 5 here to become a 10 and take a here 6 0. You can't divide, so again take a 36 also here and here 0, here also 0. Next 1000 6 6 6000 36. So you get remainder as 0. What is square root of 4? This one is equal to 5 or 6. Answer. Okay. The smallest number to be added is that is 36. And what is the square root of the value here? That is the 506. 506. Like this we have to find. Okay. So 6 million also completed. Now go for the 7th one. Find the least number. Find the least number of 4 digit which is a perfect square number. Okay. Means take a first. Find the least number of 4 digit. Which is the 4 digit least number? 4 digit least number. Which one is the 4 digit least number? Least number. That is equal to what? The 4 digit least number is nothing but a 1000 it is. Right? So take a 1000 now and do the division. Long division. 3 3 is a 9. Left with a 1. Okay? So plus 3, it will become a 6. Next, take here 2 zeros. 6. Next, 64 4s are take. 4 4s are 16. Oh, it is a greater value. 62 2s are take. 2 2s are 4, 2 6 are 12. So 61 1s are only take. Okay, so 61 ones are only correct. So what left here? 10 minus 1 is 9. Here 10 minus 7 is 10 minus 7. 10 minus 7, it is 3, here 0. Okay, so here we want a 4, the least 4 digit least number we want. Okay, so if you subtract 39 from 1000, then also we will get a perfect square number. If you add 39, then also we will get a perfect square number. But if you subtract, then it will become a 3 digit number. We don't want a 3 digit number. We want a 4 digit number. Right? So add here, that is a given number is 1000 plus 39. What it will become? 1039 is the perfect 4 digit least number. Okay, it is a perfect square number. Okay, 4 digit least perfect square number is 1039. Okay, so this one is the answer. Perfect 4 digit least number, that is 1039 is the answer. Getting?
Right, 7th one I am doing, right? Given 1024.
Somewhere we did wrong. Three is a 9.
1 and left it is 100. 61.
Yes.
So we can't add like this. See here. See, similarly last problem. See, 62 twos are what? 62 twos are is? 2 to the 4, 2, 6 are 12. 124. But we are having here a 100, right? So we can't take that one. For that reason, therefore, we have to add 24 to given number. That is 1024. So this is the perfect square number. The least four digit perfect square number is 1024. Okay, so next you have to take 62 twos are like that. You have to take. Getting? Okay. So next one is find the greatest number of a six digit which is a perfect square. That is also same. Greatest number. Greatest number is which one?
Greatest number is 6 digit means 6 right number 6.
So this is the greatest 6 digit number. Do the long division for this also. The given here greatest means you have to, whatever the remainder you got, no, that remainder you have to subtract here. Okay, subtract that number, you will get the answers. Okay, whenever they given a smallest or a least, then we have to add here. Whenever they given greatest, that time you have to subtract the remainder. Okay, so do it yourself, that one. And find the length of the side of a square whose area is they given here. Find the length of the square, that is a L into L. Okay, what is the square area of the square? I'll do ninth one now.
What is the area of the square? It is a side into side or a length of the side they given here. Length of the side is nothing but a S only or A only, whatever you take, you can take here. It is 91.
So area is what? Area of a square.
Area of a square, that is equal to 57.1536 meter square will be one. Right? So area of a square, you know that is S into S. That is a square value only. Okay? Now we have to find the length of a side. Length of a side is nothing but we have to do the square root of this number. Okay? So do the square root of this that number. That is 57.1536. Take which one value you have to take here? 5 for the 6, 6 are 36, 7 7 is 49. 8 is 64 we can't take because it's a greater value. So now take here, that is a 7 7 is 49. So now subtract 17 minus 9 is 8, 5 minus 5 is 0, add here plus 7, that will become a 14, right? Next, here point is there, put a point here. Next take two numbers, 14, that is a 155, 5 is a what value here? 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5
6. 6 goes to 24, 27, 6 under 6, plus 2 is 8. So it is greater, we can't take that. So 145, 5 are 725. Add plus 5 here. 156. Next here, 0, 11 minus 2 is 9, 8 minus 8 is 0. Next, take a 36 here. Okay? That is 1056 into 6, I think. 6, 6, the 36 here, I think. 6, 5 are 30, we carry. 6, 1 are 6, 6 plus 3 is 9. Okay, so it is 6 into 6 are here, 9036. So what is the remainder? Remainder is 0. So what is the perfect, that is the square root of 57.1536 is equal to 7.56 meter. Okay, so therefore, here it is. length of a side of a square is equal to 7.56. Okay, length of the side of a square is equal to 7.56. That is the answer. Getting everyone? Okay. So next, what is the 10th question here? Find the decimal fraction which when multiplied by itself gives the 84.64. Means again same. Find a one fraction number. Fraction number first we get a, that is a, in the decimal form only. After that convert into a fraction form. Okay. So first do the same long division method. Then you can find a square root of that number first. After that make it in the form of a fraction. Okay. So find the square root of the 84.64. That is the 10th problem. 84.64. Find here now using the long division only. That is CL. Which value will take here? 9 9s are 81. We can take. That is a perfect square number. So I am taking a 9 9s are 81. Take here 9 9s are 81. And here 3 0. And plus 9. 9 plus 9. What is the value of 9 plus 9? 9 plus 9 is a 18. So write here 18. Okay. Next make a 64. And here because of this point, I am giving a point here. Okay. Now 18. 182 2s are 10. 2 2s are 4. 2 8 is 16. 2 1s are 2. 3. Okay. So 182 2s are is 364. What is the square root of 84.64 is equal to 9.2. But they asked here, find the decimal fraction which when we multiplied itself by a that one. So this here, the decimal fraction, this is called as the decimal fraction. That answer is 9.2 here. 9.2 is the answer. Okay. So next one, go for the next problem here. What is the next problem? The 10th one also finished. Sorry, this is the 10th one. Okay, so that is the 10th problem. And next, go for the 11th one. What is the 11th question they given here? A general wishes to drop his 7,500 soldiers. General means it's a name of an officer only. Okay. So in armies, some generals are there. When in this school you are having a group leader like that, right? So in that, like that only there is there in a army. Okay. So the general wishes to drop his 7,500 soldiers in the form of a square. After arranging, he found out the sum of them are a left out. How many soldiers were a left out? Means that is a do the perfect square. And whatever the remainder left now, that number of our soldiers are left. Okay. So 7,500. So what value will take here? 8 is 64. 9, 8 is 64 only take. 8 is 64. And it is 11th one. 1 and here 1 also. And plus 9, 16. And next here double 0s. 169 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 So 167, 7 are 8. 7 are 49, 7 6 are 42, 46, 7 are 7. It is also greater. 166, 6 are 8. 6 6 are 36, 6 6 are 36, 39, 6 is 9. So 166, 6 are 996, 64 and here 0 and 11 minus 10 is 10. Okay, so what is the remainder here? 104, right? So therefore 104 soldiers are left out. So that much soldiers are left out. That is the meaning of that problem. Okay, next go for the 12th one. What is the given here? 12th problem, that is a 5.5 meter long ladder is a leaned against a wall. Leaned means ithara ittidare anta heli artha aste ittartane ladder ithara ittara gode hachkondu ittartane ladder. So that is called as the leaned. So the ladder is leaned to the against a wall and the ladder reaches the wall to the height of a 4.4 meter and find the distance between the wall and the foot of the ladder. A 5.5 long ladder is a leaned against a wall and the ladder reaches the wall to the height is a 4.4 meter and find the distance between the wall and the foot of the ladder. See here. They are applying the Pythagoras theorem only. Okay, so this is a wall. Okay, this is a wall, and I am meaning the one ladder here. This is our ladder, like this. Okay, so this is a ladder here, and here is a this is the one distance. Okay, so what they saying means 5.5 meter. Long ladder is leaned. This one is a 5.5 meter. Is there? This length of the ladder is 5.5 meter. And what that next told here? It is a ladder reaches the wall to the height of a 4.4 meter. Here, 4.4 meter. This one, this height. The wall of the height is this much. Means the ladder is leaned to the wall. That height is at what height the ladder is leaned for the wall, that is 4.4 meter. That is the length of the wall here. Okay. Now we have to find the this ladder distance between the foot of the wall as well as this distance you have to find. Okay. They told find the distance between the this wall and the foot of the ladder. Foot of the means at the end of the ladder. Okay. So from these two, this what is the distance they are asking? Okay, so if using a Pythagoras theorem, that is that we can write a 5.5 square is equal to 4.4 square plus this value is considered as an x here. So x square is equal to 5.5 square minus 4.4 square. So find value this one first. We will get some value. Next take the square root of this given value. Square root means do the long division, you will get the answer. Do the simplification yourself. I just explained here. Do it yourself. Simplification is there. Multiplication, division, all. Next, 13th also, the area of the square plot is given. Find the length of the side of the plot. Similarly, like a, we did that one. Which one? That is a 9th one. 13th one is similarly like a 9th one only. That one also do it yourself. Okay. So, exercise number 3.4 completed now. And the exercise problems, do it yourself. I won't do here. So directly in the next class, I'll start with the fourth chapter, cubes and cube roots. Okay, we'll start the cubes and cubits in the next class. Okay, thank you everyone.